they promise us they to promise. Work in work. Restaurant.
But,
yeah, something like that.
But when we arrive and we arrive in here, they didn't give us a contract, and the passport is held by them. And
our boss. What's the name of your boss?
We never meet him. We never meet him.
Yeah, but
we call it baby.
Nasundan po natin ito una because there was a request by the Indonesian embassy na mag-rescue, and we found a good number of Indonesians. But unfortunately, we also saw yung activities, the evidence of scamming. So we have caught them in flagrante delicto, in the conduct of the scamming activities. Nakakadismaya lang na akala natin pa-wind down na, pero parang may sense of impunity itong mga foreigners na ito na magpatuloy sa ganitong activities. So, we have to check. Baka mamaya may mga protector yan. Itong mga ito galing pa ng Luzon. Yung ibang mga nahuli natin ng mga Pilipino, galing Bulacan, galing Tarlac, galing Pampanga, galing pa ng Lucky South, 99 yung iba, galing pa ng Bamban.
Ayun na nga, sir.
Yung Pilipino, di ba? Hindi ka ba na malulungkot dun? Akala natin na nasawata na natin yung problema ng Bamban at saka Porac. Lumipat lang pala dito sa Lapu-Lapu City.